And who has the honor?
I do, Leader Coates, for granted.
Thank you. Shoulder to shoulder.
Oops, I'm sitting there with y'all.
Well, what a beautiful night. Very special night for both of you, Nicholas and Courtney. A night that you've chosen to make a commitment of your life to the person that you love. I like to think of this moment of time as the beginning of a new and beautiful journey together. Traveling down roads and highways, going places here and there that you've never been together before. And it's my prayer, and I trust the prayer of your friends and family, that as you journey together, it'll be full of joy and happiness and deep satisfaction. But be careful. There might be some bumps on the road every now and then, you know. Then face each other, holding her hands, Nicholas. Look at those hands you're holding. Do you remember the first time you held Courtney's hand? Others do, too. She put it on Facebook.
That was good.
This very moment, Courtney is giving to you her life, her love, devotion, and future. Do you promise to her your love and your devotion?
I do.
Then looking at her, eye to eye, I take you, Courtney.
I take you, Courtney.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And I promise before God and witnesses.
And I promise before God and witnesses.
To love you, honor you, and cherish you.
To love you, honor, and cherish you.
And to be faithful to you.
And to be faithful to you.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Courtney, would you hold Nicholas's hands? Look at those hands you're holding. Nicholas is giving to you and you alone one of life's richest and noblest treasures. He's giving you his life, love, devotion, and future. Do you promise to him your love and devotion?
I do.
Then repeat, I take you, Nicholas.
I take you, Nicholas.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And I promise before God and witnesses.
And I promise between God and witnesses.
To love you, honor you, and respect you.
To love you, to honor you, and to respect you.
And to be faithful to you.
And to be faithful to you.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Now those vows that you just shared and exchanged one to another, never forget her sacred and intimate between you. If you're faithful to them, your lives will be full of joy and happiness and the deepest of satisfaction. But never forget one thing about vows. They don't eliminate disappointment or a few small problems. You might have some of those once in a while, you know. But I call that small stuff when I compare it to the big stuff, which is your love, your devotion, and your commitment one to another. So when that small stuff gets between you that causes problems, just take a deep breath. Turn your head aside and look down life's road and you'll see a rainbow. And at the end of every rainbow, what do you find?
Find it.
Head for it. Don't let that small stuff destroy the riches and treasures of life that are out there before you. You're exchanging rings tonight.
Yes.
On the finger of Courtney. I place this ring on your finger.
I place this ring on your finger.
As a constant reminder.
As a constant reminder.
Of my love and devotion.
Of my love and devotion.
Place it on me, please. I place this ring on your finger.
I place this ring on your finger.
As a constant reminder.
As a constant reminder.
Of my love and my devotion.
Of my love and my devotion.
Now look at those rings together, placing one hand on top of the other. As I look on those hands, I notice two things. First of all, Nicholas, notice where Courtney's hand is? Others do too. She just took the upper hand. Those rings are valuable. It's my prayer, and I that as those rings lose their value and beauty, your relationship will increase in value and in beauty. Now let me pray. Heavenly Father, as Nicholas and Courtney have made commitments of their lives one to another, I pray that you will bless them and give to them many beautiful and wonderful years together. Amen.
Amen.
Falling in love was simple, but never forget, staying in love is special. So stay in love and be good forgivers. And now I pronounce you husband and wife.
Thank you. Colts to the center of the dance floor.
I'd like to thank my parents, Kent and Tiffany Husted.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Thank you for making him.
Thank you for creating a legend. Courtney appreciates it.
I do. I do. Thank you.
I'd like to give another special thanks to the bridesmen. The bridesmaids and the groomsmen.
We've been drinking.
For their support efforts and the organizing and just everything that they've done. They took all the stress away from Courtney and I, and they just put it on their shoulders. Katie and Trevor, both of you, and all of you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Of course, I'd like to thank all of you. It's not every day that someone gets to marry the man or the woman of his dreams. It's not every day a man gets to marry the woman of his dreams. Today I do that, and I just want to thank all of you for making the long journey here to celebrate with us. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. And of course, I have one last thank you. I need to thank Courtney for being crazy enough to say yes. Thank you, baby. Yeah. Speaking of crazy, let's all get a little crazy. Let's get on this dance floor.
Yeah.
who doesn't know me, I'm Trevor Houston. I'm the best man.
The best.
My brother just got sold.
Preach.
I watched him sold into slavery. To his new sister that I have now, Courtney. She's amazing. I could go on and on for hours about how Deucey hurt me, embarrassed me, outperformed me, beat me mentally and physically. But I'm just gonna say a few words, keep it short, since, you know, he already admitted that I'm the best man in all. If you know me and Deucey, you know that word. Crazy huge Vikings fans.
Yeah! Show your horns!
Go Vikings!
Yeah!
Score!
Score!
Next year, yeah. And they met in a Vikings bar, which is to no surprise to me that he moved down here to Vegas and met his future wife in a Vikings bar. Unlike our team, he now has a ring and a trophy.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm so glad that I can call Courtney my sister now. And I love you guys. And it's so great that everything has happened the way it has. We had a hell of a night, to say the least, the other night. Katie's up here too to say a few words for the beautiful two. And a beautiful story about how Courtney and her.
I didn't really prepare anything.
That's my girl, that's my girl.
Because it's all from the heart.
Aww.
Every time I think about something, I tear up.
We just.
Okay, so if you don't know, my name's Katie. I've been attached to Courtney's hip for around 18 years. I was there the first time she played my name. When we were little. So everything is kind of emotional today. I think it's amazing. I could not have found anyone better for her on this earth. So sweet and caring. She deserves the best. Courtney is that best friend that always picks you up and tells you, get it together, you're a beautiful woman. She's the kind of best friend every girl needs in her life. To remind you, you're a beautiful woman. Everyone is so lucky to have her as a friend. She has so many friends. She keeps the fun in everything. She keeps you going. She won't let you be sad. She's just a beautiful person. And I'm just so happy she found Nick. Nick, you're lucky to have her. She's badass.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So.
So let me take this moment and have everybody raise their glasses, even though I don't have one. Will somebody get this man a drink? Why does he not have a drink in his hand? If we would have prepared these speeches earlier, we obviously would have had drinks in them.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, there we go. Yeah, Cody.
My man. So let us take this moment and raise our glasses to Mr. and Mrs. Houston.
Nobody knows us. Get in the car like scoop. Staying up all night. Order me pets.